guys, welcome back to Big Bear Nursery. So today I thought I would do a little quick video of a nursery tour. So hope you enjoy. Sorry if you hear any background noises or my camera's a little shaky. So let's just get on to the video. So right here is my door here to the nursery. Well, the nursery is part of my room, but here's the door. And when you first walk in, right, the first thing you see is this little storage area. So let's get into here. So we just have in here is all of the toys. For example, we have like this little rattle. We have this little Shopkins doll, this little ball, a couple blocks, and like teethers and stuff. We have stuff like that in this little bucket. And then in here we have, there's a dog hair on it. And here we have bottles. So I just keep some bottles. I have like an Avent bottle right here. I have a sippy cup. We just have like this Behringer bottle that's fake. That big one. This little one. We have another one of these. And we have the formula in here. And a spoon to scoop out the formula. So I'm just going to close that up. And then under it we have the diapers. So in here is like newborn slash preemie. And then in here is like 3 months and like anything above 3 months. And then we have the wipes for traveling and then the wipes for like home. There's those things. And then in this container right here, this little red like bag thing, you open it up and all of the bibs are in here. We just have this one that is like a preemie that says Mommy Loves Me with two little snails. It's really cute. We have this navy blue bib with pink like outlining, like trim, that says I'm cute, Mom's cute, Dad's lucky. We have this bib that you have to tie. It's like a tie thing. And it says it's just white with light pink trim and it says baby on it. That's a pretty simple bib. Some of these bibs are dirty, so excuse that. But this bib is dirty, but this one is just like a butterfly. Really cute. This one is very dirty, so I don't really want to show it, but it's really dirty. It just has a bunch of monkeys on it. This one says little butterfly. Just has another butterfly on it. It's pink. Then we are getting more to the boy ones or slash general neutral. This is like a boy bib here. It's a little dirty. And then we have this one that just has a bear on it and it's strings. Just says bear. And this one I actually like knitted this and stuff because I wanted to like hang it up in my room because it has like bear on it for Big Bear Nursery. So I really like this bib. You'll see me using it a lot. And then we have, this one's dirty too, but it's just like this boy bib with a turtle and elephants on it. So that is that. Okay, so that was in this container. And in here, there's a lot of stuff in here. I just have this thing that says Reborns and it has some puppies on it. In this little KFC bucket, like container thing, just open it up, and I have pacifiers for my Behringer babies because they don't take other pacifiers. So here's just this one, this cut one that says princess, this one that says, oops, upside down, this one that says, let's see, hashtag cute, and this one with flowers on it, and they're all cut and stuff, and yeah, so just, that's just some of them. Next thing is in here. Oh, we have this other pacifier. It's just this random one that I don't really use a lot. We have in here, we have like a big bow, a clip, this pen, and a hairbrush for them that I usually use. And here are special pacifiers. I'm not going to really open it, but they're like more expensive pacifiers in here. And then we just have hanging up right here, we just have some towels, like washcloths in it. And here we just have boy pacifiers that I don't really use a lot. Moving on over that way. Oh, I forgot to say, and there is a high chair right there. And then right here is all the clothes. We just have general neutral clothes. For example, we have like a girl Christmas dress. We have this boy clothes and some girl clothes. So that's mostly that. Now let's move on mostly to the nursery part. Okay, so sorry if it starts getting a little shaky here and there. So right here is my baby, Miles. He's just in this cute little bouncer. His name's Miles, and yeah. He's about a month old. So there he is. And he just has this teddy bear, this little thing, puppy dog that like vibrates when you pull it, and some rattles, and then his blanket. I'll just show you his body. So he looks like a really cute baby, such a cute little one. Let's put this there. And then this does turn on, but I'm not going to turn it on now. It just says animals. Under here is like a fake doll car seat that I will be getting a real one. Over here is the boppy. This is like a boppy. It's not a real boppy, but still used as a real one. In here is this box that was my mom's doll when she was little. So it just says this. It's from Ashton Drake Galleries. So this is the doll. And this is her. Let's go take her out. Set her in the boppy. Her name's Elizabeth. Her like body is not like, it's filled with beads, so yeah. And if you're wondering why that price tag was on it, we were going to sell, but we decided not to. So, yeah. We're going to sell at a garage sale. But anyways. And then, the most part about my nursery is this pack-and-play slash crib. So right here, I just have this general neutral blanket that's just yellow, blue, and pink. And then this little thing that's supposed to go on a car seat, but I keep right there. And then in here, we have the babies. Right here is Paisley. She is 1 year old. Right here is Hannah. Here, I'll show you her little smile. Her smile is adorable. There she is. She is, sorry about that. She is 9 months old. And right here is Maisie. This one. She doesn't really have an age yet. She's about 3 months old, kind of around there. This is my 3-week-old Behringer doll, and her name is Kenna. Here she is. And then this is another Behringer doll, and her name is Everly. And I'll just show you their toys. She's playing with a mirror. There's that little toy, her lovey, that little weird toy, Paisley's doll, and her little lovey, and Hannah's little book, and her little bear, and this pillow, and then this blanket. So mostly overall, that's the nursery, and yeah, and the door. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my channel, so we can grow and get bigger. I'm so excited to do a giveaway as well when we hit 30 subscribers. And in the comments, let me know, how many reborns do you have? I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I have 6 reborns. I will be getting another one very soon, hopefully. So yeah, bye guys, love you. Mwah.